Welcome to another video of TechLab. Today I am going to solve a few problems regarding to your computer display and your graphics card. So without further ado, let's get right into it. If you have a AMD graphics card, you have to go to this link, go to this section, select your graphics card, then select the version. I am going to select R7 series, then select the model number from the list. I am going to select R7 240. Then click submit. Now download the desired version of your driver. If you have a NVIDIA graphics card, go to this link, select product series, then select the model number. I'm going to select RTX 3090, even though I don't have one, I wish I had one. Then click submit. It will show the drivers for your graphics card. Download the desired version of the driver. Let's say you don't have any AMD or NVIDIA graphics card. You use the built-in graphics card of your Intel processor. You have to go to this link and select the product from this list. I'm going to select Intel HD graphics and then select the product number. I'm going to select HD 2000 series or 2500 series. Then select your operating system. I'm going to select Windows 10 64-bit, and there we go, the latest driver for your desired integrated graphics card. You have to go to display settings, then go to display resolution and select the recommended resolution. When you select the recommended resolution, your display should be fixed. You don't have to select the maximum resolution, just select the recommended one. In some cases, you can select the maximum resolution, but selecting the recommended resolution is the best bet for you. After selecting the recommended resolution, if your computer looks like this, you should change the size of text, apps, and other items from the display settings and select the recommended, which is 100%. And your display should be fixed. Let's say you have an AMD graphics card. Then click the right button on your desktop and select AMD Radeon software. Then go to settings, then go to display settings. From here we can get all the required settings for our display. Select FreeSync if your display supports FreeSync. Always enable GPU scaling, scaling mode to full panel. Enable integer scaling. I have enabled custom color here for my editing purposes. Color depth to 8 BPC because my display is 8-bit. Pixel format, I have selected YCBCR444. So guys, that was all for today. By following these steps, you can solve any display or graphics related problems of your computer. So don't forget to like if you like this video, and also consider subscribing and ring the bell icon. See you guys in the next one.